Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix driver for this device has been blocked, error code 48. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open and click on Windows update option. Okay, if Windows update pending in your PC, please download and install Windows update. Make sure Windows is up to date in your PC. Okay, and close the setting. Method number 2. Right click on start menu and click on device manager. You can see here display adapter option is showing. Double click to extend this option like this and select the graphic card and right click, click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers. Okay, and close the setting. Again select the graphic card and right click, click on update driver and select this second option, browse my computer for drivers. Okay, like this, and select this option, let me pick from a list. Okay, and select the graphic card driver and click on next. Okay, you can see here installing drivers. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay guys, after complete the process, close the setting and close device manager and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve this error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See next video.